This is the world's most expensive coffee. It is extracted from weasel poop after they eat the Arabica beans. This is the siphon method. This method of brewing is best for expensive coffee. This slow drip is my favorite part.